Hey guys, it's Eclipse, and in today's video, I will be recreating the infamous boulder scene from Indiana Jones and the Raiders of the Lost Ark. If you want to see what it looks like, stick around to the end of the video. For an extra challenge, I gave myself 30 minutes to complete this build. I did it in 26 minutes, which surprised me. Make sure you like this video or subscribe. Consider using code ECL in the item shop, and let's get into it. To start off the build, I had to create some base terrain for the tunnel, so I used the new grass modular terrain pieces, which are inside Creative right now. I highly recommend you check them out. Then I used the shark cliff brown slope thing for the boulder to go down on, and then I used it for the other terrain when you're running across it. Then I added some more base terrain for the upper level where the artifact is situated. Then I had to build some walls around the boulder place and the tunnel piece. I just used modular terrain, the same piece. I used it for all four walls, floors, and ceilings, which they use them really well. If you stretch them out or you turn them on yaw or you pitch them, they can work in so many ways. So I mainly use this piece and the slope terrain piece, but as you can see, I'm building all four walls and all the ceilings and floors. And then I came in later to add some more texture to it. I added some more terrain pieces, and then I grabbed some of these stalagmites and stalactites, and I put them across. I added some mushrooms and some gemstones all across the walls and the floors to add a bit of variety for the scene. And then when I finished the main tunnel bit where all the mushrooms and the boulder rose down, I had to work on the artifact room. So after I finished all these red gemstones across the walls and floors, I moved on to the artifact throne room. So then I used the same modular terrain pieces for the ceilings and the walls, and then I just added some extra terrain pieces, the same stalactites and stalagmites, the same mushrooms and the same gemstones, and I just scattered them across the room to add extra detail and texture to it, because we don't want a bland rock face. That's not what the movie was. So then after that, I covered up a bit of holes where the boulder was going to be placed. I added a floor where the boulder was going to sit, and then I added some terrain to fix the holes in the terrain pieces. I patched it up so you can't see the boulder when you're inside the artifact room. And when all the holes were patched and everything was looking nice, I then moved on to the boulder device. I changed a few settings around for the artifact. I changed to an appropriate skin for the scene, and we were ready to roll for the movie scene.